I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Grandpa Pig's
failure.
Peppa and George are helping Grandpa Pig in his garden.
Today, we are making a pond.
Ooh.
We start by digging a big hole.
What?
Simsiri.
Hello, Mr. Fox.
Hello, Granny Pig. What can I sell you this morning?
I don't need anything, thank you.
Oh, where's Grandpa Pig? Does he want anything?
I'm afraid Grandpa's busy digging a pond.
Pond, you say? Why, I've got just the thing. It's a gnome fishing.
Lovely.
Antique. One of a kind.
I'll take it.
Peppa, George and Grandpa Pig are hard at work digging. Peppa has found a little cup.
Oh, that looks like a very old teacup.
Ooh.
George has found an enormous bone.
It might very well be a dinosaur bone, George. Ha! What's this?
Grandpa Pig has found a gold coin.
It's treasure, Grandpa!
How is the pond coming along?
Very well. We've dug up a cup, a dinosaur bone, and a coin.
It's buried treasure!
How exciting!
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I've ever heard.
We have a little treasure too.
That is not treasure. That is a gnome.
Grandpa Pig does not like gnomes.
Maybe he secretly likes her.
Mr. Fox says it's an antique, very rare, one of a kind.
Of course he did.
Grandpa, do you think we really have found buried treasure?
But the museum would know.
This is the museum.
Hello! A fine china cup. Interesting. What? A fine china cup. Interesting. A fine china cup. Interesting. A fine china cup. Interesting.
A fine china cup. Interesting.
What else have you brought to show me?
A coin.
Made of gold.
Is it real plastic gold?
No, it's metal gold.
Ooh.
Anything else? My goodness, this bone is the best of the lot. Look! It fits my dinosaur perfectly.
Hooray!
You, sir, get in half price because you are old.
Granny, Granny, we're back.
Hello, my little ones.
Our treasures have to stay in the museum.
And we can't dig here anymore until the expert digger comes.
Where do you want me to dig, Mr. Rabbit?
Just about here, Mr. Bull.
Mr. wonderful in an expert
to be in. Find a thing, Mr. Moore.
No, Simon, you... Just a load of broken pottery and smashed stuff.
Oh, well, thank you for all your hard work anyway.
No problem.
I'm sorry we didn't find anything else.
Not to worry. The good thing is, you finished digging our pond for us.
It's beautiful, Grandpa.
A lovely natural pond.
And to finish it off, a gnome.
Oh, are we looking out here for a screen?